Now, it's tough being the only man on the panel sometimes, but I know that you girls work incredibly hard. You've put in such tremendous work over the years that the boss and I, we've all chipped in. We've got your little something special. Where are you, Rob? You always wanted to be on the panel. Yay!
Now, Ita, you demanded champagne and nothing but the best for you.
Oh, thank you.
Miss Rowan?
Thank you, Rob. How lovely.
You know, what the viewers at home wouldn't know is that we have worked you guys really, really hard over the last month for secret reasons. But there's been a lot going on and we are so appreciative. So Joe and I have gotten together and today we're giving you an early mark.
That's
so
right.
You can go and join your families and be with your loved ones on this Christmas Day.
Aww.
So thank you very much. It is now time for you to... You are being evicted from the show. Thank you very much, everyone.
Happy Christmas.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Get up, go. Happy Christmas. Spend time with your loved ones.
Thank you,
and
Joe.
We'll hold the fort.
My pleasure. And I'll be here.
See ya.
By myself.
Bye.
Happy Christmas.
Don't worry about me.
Don't do anything we wouldn't do, Joe.
Can't promise anything.
See you, Ita.
Thank you,
Ita. Be kind.
Happy Christmas, one and all.
Happy Chrissy. Lots of love. Happy Christmas.
Don't worry about me, guys. I'll be fine. I'll be fine right here.
It's finally happened, Joe.
Just me and the boss. What could possibly go wrong?
This is the moment Channel 9
can I go?
That's the midnight spike.
Can I go as well?
We've got more stuff to sell in a moment.
That's right.
But Joe, we will be back after the break.
That's
with
right.
With proof you can have your cake and eat it too.
It's studio.